The proposed Northern Metropolis Development Plan is significant for all of us in Hong Kong. It is also important for the Greater Bay Area because it has far-reaching potentials for our regional neighborhood. Having the appropriate public policy is therefore vital. At HKUST, we believe the design and development of this large area must be done sustainably with ambitious environmental and social outcomes. The Hong Kong SAR government has already committed Hong Kong to achieve carbon neutrality by 2050. All development plans in Hong Kong must bear that in mind and be aggressive in climate mitigation. The Northern Metropolis is designed to be a regional innovation and technology hub. It makes sense that the goal to achieve carbon neutrality must be a part of the overall vision, as decarbonization is both a major national and international priority in the coming decades. The Northern Metropolis Concept Plan already has some strong nature conservation elements. We believe there are more opportunities that could be realized using nature-based solutions. This approach will serve multiple purposes, such as climate adaptation, beautification, and public enjoyment. In summary, Hong Kong can play a leading regional development role by using the Northern Metropolis to help with decarbonization, as well as to adapt to climate change using the latest environmental design, engineering, and technology, as well as green financing and management approaches. We must set the right policies going forward. We have brought together experts from different disciplines at HKUST and other institutions to help articulate what can be done and to support Hong Kong and the region's public and private sectors in the development of the Northern Metropolis.